Solar System and the Symphony, a monumental blend of music and majesty this weekend at the Des Moines Civic Center. And Maestro Joe Junta is joining me now with all of the details. It is a media-rich extravaganza not to be missed, is it?
It's going to be terrific, Molly. Absolutely. You know, this is we're doing The Planets, which is a very popular piece by Gustav Holst. For those that may not have heard the piece, Jupiter is the theme song of Star Trek, and Mars is, of course, of this this wonderful piece that even marching bands play, and it's been in the sort of pop icon isms of America for quite a few years. But it's a terrific piece, and we're doing it in the format of a Beyond the Score from the Chicago Symphony. So there's a screen above the orchestra, there's a couple actors in the beginning that come out with us, the orchestra's on stage, and they basically just talk about the music and what inspired Holst to write the piece, and it's a wonderfully well-paced script. And then the second half, we come back and we just play the piece as the orchestra would normally. And people that have been to the orchestra concerts for many times and heard The Planets live, they love it. For those that maybe are first-time goers, they also love it because they get to learn something about the music.
Well, the music is just so lush. Anyway, tell us about it.
It really is. It's wonderfully English. It's colorful. The orchestra, I'll have 99 musicians on stage with me, so it's one of the largest orchestras I've ever conducted here in Des Moines. And it has unusual instruments like two harps, celeste, bass clarinet, bass oboe, contrabassoon, all these wonderful colors that Holst mixes together. And, of course, he was inspired by his love of astrology. So he adds like Mars, the bringer of war, Venus, the bringer of peace, and so on. So they all have a little story to tell, and it's just wonderful music to listen to.
Well, we always learn something when we go to the concerts anyway. But
well, I hope people learn something, and I hope they're also entertained, and I'm certain that they'll leave this concert smiling. It's really a wonderful way to experience a symphony concert.
We always leave the symphony smiling, Joe.
That's
tell
very
us
nice
about tickets. Tickets still available.
Tickets are still available through Ticketmaster or our website, which is dmsymphony.org.
Okay, and what's coming up after this? Another full
New Year's Eve. We'll be here soon.
All right, so can't wait to hear about that.
We'll
all right.
Look forward to it.
Thank you so much, and look forward to the concerts
always
this
a
weekend.
Pleasure.